You are a king. For as argument's concerned, I am your man. As much as a king as you, I am not your servant, but Apollo's. I have no need of Creon or Creon's name. Listen to me.
How do you, UASPA?
My name is Megan McMahon. I'm the proud principal of Urban Assembly School for the Performing Arts. I started here as the founding social studies teacher, then became assistant principal, and now have been serving as principal. I see Urban Assembly School and my role here as way more than a job. It's really a chosen lifestyle for me.
My name is Crystal, and I'm a vocal major in ninth grade. And when I first came to the school, I thought I wouldn't have any friends or I wouldn't be comfortable performing out. But every teacher here makes sure that you have an option to show your voice and to express yourself on the stage, off the stage, writing your own work and performing songs.
So, good morning, everyone. This morning we're going to have Alea performing a section of Ave Maria as it connected to Jesse Owens and a quote that she received from him for the Black History Month quote. My name is Ms. Soa and I work here at UASPA. I love the school because I love the opportunity to infuse performing arts into my 11th and 12th grade English classes.
This is my second year here at Urban Assembly, and actually I teach grades 9th and 12th grade. Makes UASPA special. I would say as a dance teacher, what makes it special is that this is a non-audition school.
Performing arts infusion is what makes UA so powerful. Our students here actually get to read, write, discuss, and role play every event in history. And by doing this and reading and writing about it, it makes it real to them.
Take it from this.
One thing that I love about my school is the fact that I walked in here feeling like a reject, and then I got the opportunity to not feel that way anymore with the type of community that my school provides. It's to the point where I'm able to explore other arts and not be confined to do one thing, and to get the chance to show those other schools that maybe the talent they didn't see was something that can blossom here.
My name is Daryl Jordan, and I've been here at the Urban Assembly School for Performing Arts for the past 8 years, and I've had the opportunity to build our voice program. And I think the reason that we are here and that so important in this community is because we take diamonds in the rough. Our students don't audition to come here, but when they come here, they have the opportunity to grow and reach every dream that they've desired, to dance, to sing, to act, and to show the world what they're made of.
My name is Gabriel Eden. I am the Director of Theater Arts here at Urban Assembly School of the Performing Arts. I've been doing it for 4 years. I think that UASPA is unique in that it offers a conservatory-style theater, dance, and vocal program for students who do not have to audition. We're unscreened. So as a result, if you have any interest in arts, no matter how minimal, you can still come to our school and get basically college-level arts education in a public school, and I think that's pretty unique.
They'll tell you.
Yeah. My name is Vanessa Kilpatrick, and I'm the Director of College Counseling here at the Urban Assembly School for the Performing Arts. I work for an organization called College Bound Initiative, and they put full-time college advisors in Title I high schools throughout the five boroughs. I've been the director of college counseling here now for 6 years. What I do is that I work with 9th through 12th grade on early college awareness. I help them prepare for college, both academically and socially and emotionally for college.
It's not the pale moon that excites me. Just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you.
With Education Equals Options, we help each individual student create a vision for their future and make that dream become a reality.
How do you, UASPA?
Summer program called Epic Next, and it's through that program that this summer, like, I'm gonna get to go to Scotland for a week. And you know, I've never even been on an airplane, nor have I ever even been to an airport, so that's gonna be exciting for me, and it's all completely free.
My name is Miss Goins. I'm the PA president, and I just love Urban Assembly. I have two children here, one in the 12th grade and one in the 9th. And this school has so much to offer. The love, the togetherness, they prepare these children for life and college as well. And you can talk to anyone at any time, anything that you don't understand. This is the most marvelous school there is. I've been to a lot of schools with three children, but none like UPA, none like UPA. You can talk to the principal anytime, the assistant principal, the teachers, and when you walk in here, you can feel the love and the security of this school. If you have a student and you want them to succeed, send them to the Urban Assembly School for the Performing Arts, and I will greet you and them. Come on in, amen.
I'm sorry. It's okay.